Ken Caffey here, bringing you six count swing side passes from open position. First, let's show you just dancing in open position and then move on to the side passes. So we've done our perhaps a tuck turn or some other send out as you may have watched in the previous video, and we can just dance here, rock, step, triple, triple, any number of times. Okay, so open position, six count. Now, a side pass is when I lead my follower, either on my left or right side. We'll show you two left side passes. Again, the reference point is the leader's left side, okay? So we could do our basic and just lean to compel our partner to go past us. We'll show that slowly. Rock, step, triple step, triple step. Okay? Notice we've changed places. Let's do that again. So I am watching her as she moves. Rock, step, triple, triple. Okay? We've changed places. Okay? The second one includes a turn. I will lift my arm and essentially do the same action. So my follower will do an underarm turn. We'll show you that. Rock, step, triple step, okay? Again, we're in the same position at the end. Okay, so those are the two left side passes. There's a right side pass, and that includes an underarm turn, like the previous one. I will lift my hand. It will go a little further to the right to compel my partner to turn to the left as, again, we change places. So this is probably the most difficult of the three. A little bit of stretch here in the arm, okay? We'll show that. Rock, step, triple step, we end up in the same position. Tip for the guy. It has a little stretch here, lean into it so it's comfortable. Don't like, you know, be back here. So that's rock, step, lean. I'm making it comfortable for the lady, and as I do my triple, then resume normal position. Okay? And there you have it. Those are the three side passes. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.